In the last 2 years, what's going on the 5G networks, data has more than doubled. We've reached 100 trillion megabytes, which the next word is going to be zettabyte, just in case you
wanted to know. I didn't know that.
Yeah. So zettabyte. All of this growth is going on in these networks, but what's not going on are any auctions or any plans for any auctions. And the growth is not sustainable if we don't get more spectrum.